Welcome back to the channel. In this video, we are going to solve a lab of Web Security Academy in the section JSON Web Token Authentication. In particular, the lab is called JSON Web Token Authentication Bypass via Flawed Signature Verification, where we need to access the admin panel page and delete the user Carlos as usual. This is typical into the labs that we will face in this section. To perform this attack to exploit this server, we will use the BurpSuite Professional, but in the end of the video, we'll let you see also another method. We will use the flow related to algorithm known, which is not managed by the script behind the web server, the login page. As you can see, if we access the login page and we place Weiner and Peter as credential, we need to forward the request because the first one is the usually normal request that we will send. And in the second one, we will see a cookie session. We can place it into the notepad if we want to take a look at it. And if we use the extension JSON Web Token, we can change the request. As you can see right now, the sub is set to Weiner and the algorithm is set to arrest 256. But if we use attack known, we can use the tool BurpSuite to perform this attack, but also we can manage it in a manual way, the request. As you can see now, the JSON Web Token serialize request is more shorter than before because it has not set the algorithm. And as you can see, if we use this token in the request, we will access the admin page. Now, if we use the normal token that typically is generated from a normal request, we can see that we are not able to access the admin page. But we can, I would like to show you another type of way to access the admin page if we use the previous token that we created before and we place it into the storage of the web browser. We will be able to access the admin page in every type of request that we will send from this browser. And also we will solve the lab. If you enjoyed this channel and this video, please leave a like and subscribe. In the next video, I will let you see another way to perform and succeed on this lab without using BurpSuite. But I think BurpSuite could be very, very helpful because it will allow you to understand all the process and all the things that are going behind the normal web request. See you in the future.